Michelle.
Hi guys, it's Michelle, and this time I'm painting Princess Peach and Mario Steampunk Edition. Thank you for everyone who voted. I'm sorry guys, it's been quite a while since my last video because of the holidays, and I've actually spent most of my time doing my animation and finishing it. It should be my next video or one of the next upcoming videos. Alright, so on to the painting. I wanted to create an indoor setting because I don't think I've ever done that before, and I wanted to challenge myself. I ended up with a two-point lighting setup here, with the primary light source being from the lamp and secondary light source being the window that's out of the frame of the actual painting. Usually it's best to go for a three-point lighting system, and I was thinking of adding a light source from a chandelier at the top, but I opted for more subtle lighting. Also, I was kind of going for an old glass doll-like look for Peach. I know like in the beginning she kind of looks creepy when I started painting her face, but I kind of liked how that looked. I thought maybe it went a little bit with the theme. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and thank you to all my new subscribers. There will be more videos coming on a regular basis from now on. Please keep leaving your suggestions or requests down below. Also, this time, guys, let me know if you want to see either Street Style Zelda or something to do with Majora's Mask, since the new Majora's Mask 3D is coming out. And I'll see you in my next video.
Okay.
Challenger has arrived!